Yeah, that doesn't get me high enough. So, something that this ball is doing has got to be doing something, right? So, Ruta. Slide. Activate something. That probably deactivates the fire. Perfect. Oh, it opens up that gate. Alright. There was an eyeball I should have shot. Found its trunk. One at the edge of it, right? There it is. Ooh, a treasure chest. Ow. I didn't mean to step on that. Oh, that was just a chest? It wasn't the actual... No? There's a thing. Oh, maybe. Can I actually get up this? It's at the end of its trunk. Let's try this. Yeah, that's not gonna help me at all. Unless it gets me to a higher point. Here. All right, we gotta move it. I don't see it still. That's the direction I just came. Okay, so maybe I can fly all the way to it. I'll just let it finish dropping here. Got distracted by the eyeballs there. Alright. Looks like it's on the other side of the trunk, so. There it is. Shit! Close. Oh, look at that. Oh, we found stuff up here. Check it out. Well, I want to know. Secrets. There's the eyeball. There's one. Really? Just going right over him every time? There it goes. I'm gonna break this one. Yes! Load me up on all the gears. Nice arrows. Sweet. Is there anything over there? Nope. See anything hidden here? All right, let's lower her trunk again. Nice if I could just land on it. Not quite far enough. Screw it. Guess we're going all the way down. Good thing going through the water doesn't, like, knock you out of the air. That would suck. Oh, I almost did it again. This'll count? No. Yeah, it has to be almost perfectly level, okay.
There are two terminals remaining. You're nearly there.
Thanks, Mipha. Use a peach. Alright, there's one in the head. Oh, and there's a terminal in the middle. Forgot about that one. That's gonna be, that one's not solved yet, is it? That does get solved doing that. Okay. Wait a minute. Well, I'm in here, so that's all I care about.
Just one terminal remaining. I have faith in you.
Thanks, Mipha. Oh, it stays open. That's nice. All right, and the other one is in the head. How do I get... Oh, that's the one behind the fire. Which I don't know how to get to yet. Which I did just figure out. If I, just dropped from up there, like, normal, I would have done it just fine. Oh well. Oh well, we're figuring out. Guaranteed height. Which I just realized I didn't do that right. Well, excuse me, it should still work, right? As long as I don't slip off. Which I'm probably going to do. Got to pay for my mistakes. Oh, I almost missed that. Thank you. just kept booping me. Oh, look at that gun. Is that just a hole down to the trunk area? Or is that... I'm scared where this is gonna lead me, but I'm gonna try it. It is where I wanted it for me to go. Oh, there's an... Oh, it's a mouse. Let's get rid of the eyeball. Did that get rid of the mouse? Yes. Alright, so we're gonna have to turn off the fire. Can I just do this? What did that do for me? Doesn't feel like it did anything. I'll go the other way. Nope, keep going. Didn't do anything either way I turned it. Oh, there's something else moving. Oh, I get to put out the fire. Okay, I'm opening a ceiling. Nope. Keep going. Come on. Come on. I think it's done. All right. Varuta! Got to bring your fires. Put out this fire. Not quite. Where's your water? And why is it pass it? Oh, it's just a weird delay. All right, there it goes. I thought when she trumpeted that meant it was completely done.
You activated all the terminals. Now you can start the main control unit.
And here's where I get wrecked.
There's a glowing mark on your map. Head there. Be careful not to let your guard down.
Right. There's something on its butt still. Oh, that's the new terminal. Kablunk. Spelunky Link. Alright, this is where I'm gonna get my butt kicked. I wish I had some fairies. Alright, I don't know how to fight him is the thing. Was that laughter? I never heard that before. Zoom. Shoot him in the eye. It is Waterblight. Great. Shoot him in the eyeballs.
Please take care. That thing is one of Ganon's creations. I put up as much of a fight as I could, but it proved to be my demise 100 years away. Regardless, I believe that you are well prepared for this.
Really? Moment. With my 3 life and crappy armor and weapons? Okay. I want to have a high damage weapon. Critical hit, heck yeah, we'll use that. High damage bow. With, he might be weak to those, I'm not sure, I don't remember. And a decent shield, okay.
That spear has a long reach.
And insta-gibbed at the very beginning. Oh, that was fun. Pretty much gonna be, if I get touched once in this in these fights, I'm just gonna die. Okay, settle in, folks. This is gonna be a long one. You probably have a crap ton of life too.
Oh, throws me all the way back here.
I don't know if there's anything else I can do to him. Okay, cool. It's not gonna just make me do that again. Oh shit. Oh shit. Why can't I shoot him? There we go. What the? Oh, it's disappearing, okay. Oh snap. Ooh, what are you doing? Oh fuck. Alright, so I can't dodge that one. I think I did interrupt his attack though when I shot him. I think I interrupted him throwing it, so maybe I'll just do that every time. That was, that's a big old spear. I don't think I can, that's a properly dodgeable attack. At least not with the jump dodge. You might be able to just dodge it by running. But we actually got him down. I was doing more damage to him than I thought I would have.
Careful, that spear has a long reach.
Ooh. Oh god, I thought he was gonna get the swipe off. No, hit him again. There we go. Where are you going, stupid? There you go. Uh-oh. No, turn around, bro. Oh, shit. Did I hit him? Oh. Why am I missing him now? No! Oh, man. This is gonna be brutal. Just insta-gibbed if he touches me. The beginning, I was nailing him straight in the eyeball, and suddenly I couldn't hit him at the end there. I don't know why. Alright, we'll get this. Just, you know me. The channel, we'll just brute force it, beat our face against it until we come out victorious.
Careful, that spear has a long beat.